Economists at the Federal Reserve, the United States Central Bank, have concluded that research into central bank digital currencies CBDCs fails to show that CBDCs are a silver bullet, leaving many questions to be answered. Another hint that the Fed will not be rushed into the issuance of a so-called digital dollar. In a review of leading CBDC-related literature published on the Fed website, Francesca Carapella, the principal economist in the Fed's Payment System Studies section, and Jean C. Fleming, also an economist in the same section, wrote, and the duo wrote that, empirical studies of consumer payment choice had already illustrated that individuals' preferences across means of payment are heterogeneous and not fully explained by demographic characteristics such as income and age. They concluded that, to fully understand the macroeconomic and microeconomic effects of introducing a CBDC in a theoretical framework, it is imperative to first understand consumer payment choice, as CBDC will, first and foremost, expand the set of payment and savings options available to households. Although the latest report does not constitute a firm yes or no on the question of digital dollar issuance, it does appear to once again indicate that the Fed is unlikely to follow China, Western Europe, and other East Asian nations in what appears now to have become a straight race to issue a CBDC ahead of nearby economic rivals. A number of American advocates of a digital dollar have urged Washington and the Fed to respond to China's digital yuan progress with a similar American project. But some are not so sure that CBDC projects are being well thought through. Last month, a Deutsche Bank arm issued a report calling for a reality check on CBDC-related matters. Also, in October, Global Digital Finance, an industry body working on the adoption of digital finance, said that the Fed should look into 13 major matters before launching a digital dollar, including safety, fairness, inclusion, interoperability, and resilience, among others. And in summer, Duke University visiting professor of law Nikita Coutinho posed a series of probing questions that may have given some CBDC champions pause for thought. In the latest Fed review, Carapella and Fleming noted that commercial banks would feel the effects of a CBDC issuance face on, writing, "Learn more. While China is already testing CBDC, US's goal is to get it right. A Fed is in no rush with decision on digital dollar. Governor, how CBDCs might change our daily payments. Russian central bank says CBDC will wipe out need for crypto. Get ready for crypto banking, DeFi and CBDC surprises, venture capitalist.